to unite, not just in terms of public sector workers, but private sector workers as well. Not just because private sector workers are also users of public sector services, but because these cuts will damage and lose more jobs in the private sector than in the public sector. And the media's attempt, the right-wing media's attempt to try and divide us, to try and divide public sector workers from private sector workers, must be resisted. Sisters and brothers, who are these people meeting at either end of the park, Tweedledee and Tweedledum? Who are these chivalrous wonders, these harbingers of greed who attack public sector workers? How dare they? Public sector workers are the very people who teach our children, who heal our sick, who look after our and care for our elderly and infirm. Public sector workers are the people who encourage our youth, who clean our streets and collect our refuse, the people who create the very fabric of the civilised communities that we live in. And we're not going to allow them to be attacked by these nomarchs who don't know what it is to do a decent day's work. So we have to resist. We have to resist pogroms. We have to bring an alliance of resistance together with community groups, with church organisations.